We want to continue helping you be more informed about a variety of different cancers. And we previously talked about top symptoms associated with kidney cancer. And today we want to talk about some of the top testing methods associated with kidney cancer. And one of the most common imaging techniques that's used is known as intravenous pyelogram, or IVP. And what's done during this test is that a dye is injected intravenously, or IV, directly into one's bloodstream. It allows for various organs, such as the kidneys, the bladder, or the urinary tract, to be more visible for a physician to look for any abnormalities that could represent a tumor. However, imaging techniques have also improved in the past few years, so one may get a CT scan instead, or a CT scan in combination with IVP. And a CT scan may also use dye to highlight some of these organs, but it allows for different views of the organs to also be looked at in order to find even smaller tumors. But imaging techniques might be combined with other testing methods, such as a urinary analysis to look for abnormal cells that might be present in the urine, as well as ultrasounds to also pick up some of those smaller abnormalities that could be found on the kidneys, or blood tests to look for elevated creatine levels or elevated liver enzymes, which may indicate that one's kidney cancer has moved to the liver. But these techniques might not just be used for diagnosis of kidney cancer, but they can also be used to monitor one's progression of their kidney cancer. So again, we want you to be more informed of these testing methods so that way you can have better autonomy of your health.